right?
It's incredible.
Nothing like it.
Yeah.
Yeah. walking on the moon.
There you go. How about a little post-walk bonus for you? I bet this audio sounds awful. I probably shouldn't talk to the camera this way. It's probably all echoey and stuff because the binaural mics are in my ears. And so you're hearing my voice like the way that I hear it inside my skull. So it's probably very strange and resonant. But they're still detached, so that's what I'm going to do. Unless I switch to the regular phone audio, which I could do. And I'm looking at my picture instead of looking at the camera to look at you, because, you know, I'm a narcissist, so what can I do? I'm going to listen back to this and see if it sounds awful. So that audio is totally fine, and I'm going to do my best to look at the camera instead of looking at myself, which is a struggle, because, like, your eyes are like, there's a person over there, you got to look at the person. But, you know, instead I'm looking at, like, a little black circle on the edge of the phone, so, you know, I'm doing the best that I can here. Anyway, that hike that we just did was Testimonial Gateway from the secret parking lot that the locals know about. And I went along the rail trail and the ridge to rail trail that was in my other place, walked him down New Paltz. And so anyway, I love this little part where they pick up the rail trail and walk onto Lenape Lane, I think is the name of it, that leads up to the, into the Mohonk Reserve and up to Mohonk Mountain House, if you ever heard of that. And let's see if this ruins anybody's day if I turn the camera around like this. Let me see if I can expose for it. You might be able to see Skytop Tower if I, there we go. Yeah, so Skytop Tower is right back there, and that's where Mohonk Reserve is. So if I kept walking down that road, I would go up into the foothills of the mountains, and then there are all these trails that go up into the mountains. Lemon Squeeze is a pretty popular one that people like to hike. And we've still got a lot of really pretty color in the sky. So maybe I'll take a little bit of video of that for just a moment. We got a person over here taking some some sort of panoramic picture or video around or something, but I can't talk. I'm out here making videos, so, you know, what can you do? Thanks for joining me on the walk, and I don't know if I'll publish this on the channel or if I'll just use this as like a donor bonus or if I'll just publish it in the Discord, but maybe I'll do little like post-walk talks to the camera like this to give to patrons or something. I don't know. If you're watching this, let me know if you like it and how I should use it, and let me know what you'd like to hear about from the walk. That there was a lot of ice out there, and you probably noticed me slip a lot. So I am gonna go get some Microspikes so that I don't slip around so much on the next walk in the ice, because I really want to go out tomorrow morning. So I need to see if the shop is open so I can go get some right now, which I really doubt. I mean, I'll bet other people have also been like, I'll bet there's been a rung on Microspikes since the weather like this. But anyway, a little bit about the ice. There was freezing rain like last night or the night before, and that's what led to all of this gorgeous like trees encased in ice, a very like Narnia frozen sort of vibe that is so gorgeous. I mean, you saw it. I'm sure the phone couldn't do it justice, and I don't know if the really wide aperture on the phone let you see the little sparklies, but it is so beautiful. It was like, I don't know if it was a once in a lifetime experience. Hopefully it happens some more, but I almost didn't come out today because I was like, it's going to be cloudy all day. And finally some sun broke right at the end of the day at like 4 o'clock, it's like 5 o'clock now. And so yeah, I was able to get out here and get it in the sunlight. I mean, it looks bright right there, but if I take myself out of the exposure, you probably see how dark it really is outside. So yeah, that's about how it actually looks without the phone exposing for me. And that'll probably make some people sick. So, you know, sorry about that, but here's the little bit of the sunset that we got going on now. Anyway, I gotta get home and make dinner. So again, thanks for joining me on the walk. I hope you're enjoying these walks that I've been doing, and you know, like and subscribe those things and join the Patreon, and you know, do all the stuff that YouTubers ask you to do, because I guess I'm a YouTuber now, so I gotta ask, right? So tell your friends to check out the walks. All right, see you next time. Bye-bye.